Hey guys, what's going on? X3 Killers here and welcome to a new video. Today I'm going to be playing a new series, or starting a new series would be a better sentence to use, and it's called Pill Battle. Yes guys, you heard that right. I'm starting a new series on my channel for the umpteenth time and I'm going to be playing Pill Battle on the Hypixel server because it's good. And if you guys don't know what Build Battle is, I'll explain to you it as we are in the game. It's real fun. I'm not good at anything in life. But I'm just playing it for fun. I like it. Like, sometimes I do well, most of the times I do bad. But if you guys actually want to see some good people, I suggest you check out Grian. Link down in the description below. He's an amazing builder who does like sick building stuff. Go check him out and subscribe to him, after you subscribe to me, that is. But let's get started. So I'll explain the rules in the game. Okay, so here we go. So we have teams which you can select. I have no clue what to select. I'll just go with whatever. It's ice cream, I guess. I'm pretty sure the team is gonna be ice cream. Okay, here we go. It's ice cream and I have no clue how to build it. Basically you're given 5 minutes to build a given topic. I think I might build like a cone-ish ice cream. I'm not sure. I mean, I wasn't ready for this. Bang, I guess. I mean, I'm not too sure what I'm doing right now. I do not know how to make cones in Minecraft. And on top of it, the 5-second time limit is a big pain in the neck. So I mean, that's great. This is gonna be a horrendous ice cream. But basically, after the end of each round, people are gonna vote for you, and the person with the best vote, he wins, and then it's basically you're awarded that way. So basically, if you build good, you get good. That makes sense. You build good, you get good. X3 Killers 2016. I suppose I don't care about that. So I guess I'll just make the cone. And why is that block not there? What? Does not seem right at all, because that's because it is not right. Just go get out of my inventory. I'll get some hardened clay if there's okay. That looks really horrendous, and I guess I'll use the heads then. So bang. The thing is, I'm using a resource pack which I probably shouldn't use during build battle, because I mean, resource packs suck. They don't suck, but that actually hides what other people see. And I know wool is like a really bad choice for build battle, but I mean, I really don't know any other good blocks out there. I might just put a bit of cyan. I can make it. I want to make it vanilla. I like vanilla chocolate in real life. Vanilla ice cream, not vanilla chocolate. Vanilla chocolate. What is that? 3 minutes left. I gotta kind of build fast here. Okay, that looks something out of like a horror movie. That looks pathetic. I think I might actually have to. I'm not getting the dome shape of an ice cream. You know that dome shape, eh? I guess I'll just put. Yeah, it should look fine. Now let me get some colored blocks. Just stay in my inventory, okay? Yeah, okay. Let me get some colored skulls. That's a feature again. You can get colored stuff. I guess I'll get white even. I'll make it sprinkly, okay? I like sprinkly stuff. I don't expect people to vote me this round.
I don't expect people to vote me this round.
Yep. Oh my gosh, that looks so bad. I think I gotta make this come. I guess I'll just get rid of the last layer. This looks extremely bad. I will probably get like voted poop for this. I really don't care at this point. I haven't gotten that dome shape, you know that? I haven't gotten the dome shape at all. I guess what I can, I think, I guess I'll add some blocks there. This is just too bad. There we go. That's the final build. Oh god, I forgot to put more of these orange ones. Orange looks good. I have no clue what to do. I guess I'll put some particle effects if I can. Yeah, I'll put snowball poof. There we go. I guess that's ice cream. Oh wow, that is laggy. And there we go. That's my one. That looks so bad. Oh, I think he made a popsicle. That's not bad, actually. You know what? I'll give it an okay. I mean, that stick looks horrendous, but that's just too bad, you know, man. Oh. No, it's just no. I mean, other people might like it. I hate it. That is not ice cream. That is not an Enderman. That is not ice cream either. That's like a flipping cake. My build isn't that bad compared to these idiots, man. This one, I mean, bro, you wearing any clothes? I mean, it's a good idea. I'll give it an okay for the effort he put into it. I mean, you just have to. That's not too bad. I think I'm the only one who made it vanilla, apparently. I mean, why is vanilla not loved? I mean, hey, everyone would legendary. But as I was saying, why is vanilla ice cream not loved by everyone, man? It's one of the best. Everyone's voting poop. Thanks, guys. Tinker Kitty, that's not bad. I'll give it a good. I like the purple. I like the pink strawberry flavor. I have no clue what the blue flavor is. Oh, that's a good looking ice cream. I'll give it an epic. That is a good looking ice cream, mate. That's much better compared to mine. That's 2D. I don't like 2D builds at all. I'm gonna give it an okay, but I didn't understand these hard things, but then I realized that people love ice cream, so yeah. That looks like an infected swimming pool. That's like, that's a swimming pool with a lot of algae in it. What the hell? I'm giving it a poop. What is... Oh! That's okay. I mean, if you made it a bit top, I guess that would have been okay. It's basically ice cream in a cup. I came third!
I don't expect people to vote me this round.
This one came first. Well, that was well deserved. I came third, though. That's not bad. That's not bad for a start. Lighthouse, trampoline, deer, maze, goggles. I thought I want like goggles, you know, and everyone's voting trampoline. How are you making? I don't like the trampoline. I never used your trampoline in my life. I'm not even kidding. I haven't used your trampoline in my life. I gotta find a way how to change this, but I guess I'll get some black wool. I forgot to remove my texture pack. Dang it! I'll get some hardened clay. I guess I'll get some blue hardened clay as well, along with some blue wool. I'll get some dark blue wool as well. Okay, there we go. So first, I'm just gonna build like the base. So I guess I'll make this a high trampoline. So I guess I'll keep this. Okay, 4 minutes remaining. This is bad. I haven't even started work on my human, man. I guess I'll do the carpets later. I'll do this with light blue wool, I guess. Okay, so now that part is done, I'm just gonna skip everything. I'm gonna start work on the human. So I guess I'll make him there. I'll make him really thin, you know, because I mean, human, this dude is active. He's fit, unlike me. I want to make him red, because red actually goes well with blue. So bang, this isn't turning out to be that bad, you know. Yeah, that's not that bad, you know. I guess I'll make the face right here. I have a decent amount of time left, you know, actually. Mine isn't that bad, so I'll just make like a 3x3 cube for the head. I need to make some hair, so I guess I'll replace this entire top portion with hair. I don't know, really. I feel like I made this the right size, actually. Okay, guys, there is my final build. I haven't put this dude a mouth. That's okay. I really don't care. He's a faceless character. That's not too bad. I mean, I guess some people must have done better than me easily, but I won't say. Oh, that's actually nice. So I like the idea, but I mean, that's a bad house. I'll give it an okay, because I mean, who the hell uses cobwebs? That's what I try. Oh, that is kind of like a trampoline. I'll give it a good. People aren't going for the large scale ones. They're going for really small scales. Yeah, that's okay, I guess. I mean, he hasn't put any effort whatsoever. Oh yeah, that's actually a good idea, you know, the stream. I really don't know why people are putting this. I guess it's to like levitate these guys. I'll give it an okay, because I mean, the trampoline, I really don't know. That looks like a cage from WWE. And why all that there? I'll give it an okay, I mean. I'm giving everything okay at this point. That's a huge trampoline. That would have not looked good. And that's unfinished. I'm gonna give it a poop. I do not like this one. At all. That's actually the first one that follows my design. I'll give it an okay. I mean, those pants though. Again, why is no one drawing a figure? Mine isn't that bad. I'll give it an okay. Actually, I'll give it a poop because, I mean, that thing makes no sense. Why is there lightning? I'm giving this a poop. I'm not giving it a legendary for crying out loud. Marcus Craft. I guess. I mean, you should have put my face there. Actually, I'll give it a good, not a poop. Everyone vote legendary for me, please. Why are you voting poop, you idiot? EthanCool1200, you're an idiot, man. That's not bad. I'll give it an okay. That's not bad either. Try me. Really? Really? There we go! Boom! First place! No problem! Let me give the GG in the chat. There we go. That is a good start to this series. Second place, then first place. There we go, boys. Okay, guys. I'm in my last game. I disabled my resource pack. So now I can build more clearly. If you think of a dinosaur, what's the first dinosaur you think of? If you do not say Tyrannosaurus Rex, you're lying to yourself. You're a liar. But I actually don't know how to make this dinosaur. I guess I'll do this. I'm gonna make a Tyrannosaurus Rex. That is not that good looking. Okay, there we go. Should I make this? Yeah, I guess I'll make it like standing, because I guess Tyrannosaurus Rex was like a standing dinosaur. Like, he used to stand on his two legs. He had tiny arms. Again, we have all studied this when we were in preschool, so... Yay. But I do not know why I'm doing this excess crap. I just gotta get over with the build. I'll put the Lima blocks in the middle, like, later. I guess that can be the face, you know. So I guess that can be the face. I really wanna go like one block towards the side. Screw it, I guess I'll just get this black color. There we go. So I guess I'll just put the black color on and... Okay, yep, this is gone horrendous. I was thinking of something else and I forgot to make the arms actually. This isn't gone that bad, but again, I do not like this build at all. I think I could have done better with like that. I guess I can use like bars. Like iron bars, do not want wood at all. That look horrible. So I guess I'll make him like a toothless dinosaur. Now it's time for decoration. I did not mean to do that. Where is my lima gone? For crying out loud. I guess I'll just put like these blocks at random places. You know what? I think I'm gonna put some red hardened clay, and I'll replace his eye sockets with red hardened clay. And what I'll do is I'll add like another layer above that looks less like T-Rex and more like the dinosaur with, you know, I do not like that at all. This I'll just keep it like the original one. That actually doesn't look that bad, you know. I'll give that like, if I was voting, I'd probably give that like an okay. I mean, I think I got the tail, I got the basic shape quite correctly. That is sick. I like that one. He's copied the white dinosaur from Jurassic World. I seen that movie. What? Oh! I mean, it's a good idea, but you need to show some effort, man. Oh no, this guy didn't know that there was a feature. I mean, this dinosaur is really cute. I didn't add spikes because Tyrannosaurus Rex didn't have spikes. Has he just made the entrance to Jurassic Park? Bro, the theme is dinosaurs, not like Jurassic Park. Hey, everyone vote legendary because my dinosaur is the best thing you ever seen in this world. Kajika agrees, he's voting epic. Oh, thank you, man. That's not you. That's a Brachiosaurus. The eyes. Come on. But this isn't that bad. The sad thing is many people don't know that there's a nether star in an inventory which you can get good stuff. What? What? This deserves super poop. This deserves super poop. That's not bad. I'll give it a good, you know. I really like the use of blocks. I don't know. What? That looks like a headless chicken. If the chicken was poop, that's why I'm giving it poop. No, I mean, I'm pretty sure the topic was dinosaur, not a mutant. Oh, dang it, I came fourth place. Well, that's okay. This deserves to come first. GG. The first one came second, okay. I mean, the difference was of 1 point. I came fourth. I mean, I can't really argue. I came second, then I came first, then I came fourth. Can't really argue. But anyway, guys, that's it for this video. Hope you liked it. If you did, hit that like button. Do not forget to share this video. If you want me, guys, to continue this series, let me know in the comment section below. If you don't, well, just like the video and again, let me know. I will find some other games if you guys really don't like this. But if you guys liked it, subscribe, hit the like button, and well, just write you're good in the comments because I like it. Thanks. Please. Boy.